Oh, while I'm walking here, I might as well start the recording. So, I did all of the side quests off stream, and I think I can understand why there are complaints about the side, the like end burst of side quests they give. Because, man, I think they could have spread out the side quests a bit more than just dumping all of that. Because these are like, these are not plus side quests, I mean, it's like, these are like side quests that unlock something. But they're like really good. Some of them are really good. I think all of them were really good side quests. They could have done the side quests a lot better instead of just doing that giant burst of them at the very end, in my opinion. Or not at the very end. At least that's what people told me. Like at this part, people were gonna like the side. Like I was gonna need to pay attention to the side quests. Yeah. I don't know why it's dumped near the end like that. They could have spread those out like way better, I think, in my opinion. Instead of doing that.
Don't tell me. The only way to the capital is through that gate, just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes, but I don't see any dominance.
Oh yeah, these guys don't scare me, come on. Wow, this is a big ass area, actually. Definitely kind of want to explore this. I did like how they did the hunts in a way. Oh yeah, no, the hunts in this game are really fun.
Run like the wind.
I did the ones that I had available off stream, except for the S rank. I recorded the S rank. I think the S rank was Pandemonium that I got this time. Not gonna lie, I think that's the most disappointing S rank I've done so far. It was still fun. It's just like compared to the other ones, it didn't really seem like as dangerous is the thing. Seems to be some stuff still over here. I'm just kind of gonna speed run past all this stuff. I don't think this is a chest. Yeah, Pandemonium was pretty disappointing. It was still kind of fun for the most part, but it was still overall disappointing. Of course, it's not really.
Stay down.
Time to speedrun. Enough dilly-dallying here. Actually, after I kill this dragon. I've never done the level 4 one before. That was sick. Alright. Time to just rush straight in. Unfortunate, because it looks like there's still stuff to gather here. You know what? Nah, we're getting the stuff. Is there any others? Is there a chest over there? No. No reason for me to do that. Plus, this is good ability points with the charm I have on, anyways. What's up, Snake? Well, I won't even say, like, I thought it was gonna be hard because it was near the end of the game. I just thought it was gonna be hard because it's an S ring. As an S rank, it was pretty disappointing. How am I? I'm doing alright. Just chilling. Nothing here. Oh, there's a chest here. How did I miss that? Little army, what's up? This one's gonna be fun. Here we go. That's another old soldier in sight. Then we end their suffering.
You're finished. Stay down. Get up. Get up.
keys even more.
Joshua, can you go on?
Do I have a choice?
Oh my gosh, okay. Fuck it, where is he? Where is he? You. See you. What's up, OMG? Of course that wasn't it.
Joshua. This one's bigger than the others.
And Nina, in spite of the twist.
Oh my gosh. Today, buddy. I'm playing kind of reckless right now, but, you know, can you blame me? Anyways.
We can rest here if you like.
Don't worry. I'll be fine.
Nope, chest. Don't think I didn't see you.
Look, Clive.
Jeez, we still got a long ways to go.
The place is a fortress.
It's okay, it doesn't have a king anymore. Shouldn't be that hard, right? Clueless. Alright, so there's a... Oh wow, that's all. That's just all the way over there. There's like an A-ring somewhere. I don't know if it's here. I think it's over to the left. Guess we can go do that real quick.
Fly, Ambrosia.
There's a zone for these guys? Okay, I guess. Also, I think I need to change this back, because this is actually more annoying than it is helpful. So, let's just do that. Also, the frame drops here are kind of crazy, dude. I think that might be because there's just a lot of enemies here. Possibly. Oh gosh. Okay, so this place is Balmung Monka. Okay, so there's definitely something you fight in here, but that's probably afterwards. Or maybe even in New Game Plus. Who knows? But, we move. Doesn't look like there's anything else for us to...
Good girl.
Well, the good news is there's literally nothing else for us to look for here. We just gotta go straight ahead.
No villages. No knights. Not even any bodies. One could almost believe the whole kingdom had turned to Kashyyyk.
Run like the wind.
Straight home now.
It's broken?
Well, this isn't at all foreboding.
No, it's not broken, but definitely something different about it.
Come on.
Or actually, I think it is broken.
Fly, Ambrosia.
Sort of. What the heck is that? Wait a minute. Is that a regular... That does not look like a regular Coral manga. That's because it's not a regular Coral. Wait a minute.
Thanks,
is that... That's the A rank I was looking for. Well, found it.
That's an ordinary Coral.
Yep, that's what I said, bro.
Let's go.
Okay, that does not... Oh, no. Not dodge that second hit. So cool. Even level 4 is cool, dude. Even though, like, just levels 3 to 5 are just still cool.
Let's hope it was the last of its kind.
Oh my gosh. I love it. Love it. Love it. Love it.
Good girl.
I'm wondering, though, if I should just... Oh, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Wow, there really is nothing here, so it's just a straight path to... That's crazy. Unless those are things right here. Yep.
All right.
There's not many enemies here, it seems. Okay, no, there's some. I don't know why I wasn't seeing them before. Did I get hit by that through my shield? Wow, okay, I guess. I thought the explosion went off. Wow, damn. Unlucky.
Faster.
Alright, you know what? How are we feeling about... Oh my gosh, the frame drops. Holy crap. This is so bad. This isn't my internet, by the way. This is the game. Jeez. So I'm kind of just thinking about skipping a lot of this, like, this is a lot. I'm gonna go do this side quest right here because I'm literally right here. And I definitely think it's gonna be annoying if I come back to do it. It's gonna just be a long ass walk and I really don't wanna.
Straight home now.
A good place to be buried, honestly. Had a view of the whole place. Is unfortunately it's all doom and gloom now thanks to Ultima, but
he'll be able to see all the way to Stonehenge. finer resting place as any man could hope for. Reunited with those he loves at last.
Rest in peace, my dude. Alright, for context for that one, the guy that we passed a while ago, there was a quest that we passed, a guy, another dying guy on the road. And this is tied to that quest. He died, but he asked if he could be buried with his parents at their grave. And so he gave us a ring, and we took the ring to the grave and planted it there. I think the game definitely needs some stability updates, that's for sure. But for the most part, it's kind of like forgivable. This area, however, is one of those parts where it's just like, yeah, nah, y'all gotta do something about this, because this is kind of like... I've dealt with places, and it doesn't have to be like a smooth 60 FPS, and it hasn't been like all game, but like... Yeah. I hope they do some stability updates. Hope it doesn't end up like Kingdom Hearts 3 graphic wise was kind of whatever, man. I don't think he was good. The reason I'm even doing these like normal encounters is because I have the accessory on that makes it so I get like bonus ability points whenever I do normal encounters. Cheating the game. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Doesn't seem to be anything else here. Alright, now for real, we actually just run straight forward. Got the quest done and everything. Time to go to our destination. There's nothing left to think about. Except if there's a path somewhere that's like maybe up here. Possibly. No, but.
Ready, go?
We don't need to go up there. Why would we ever go up there? That.
Does it bother you that we haven't heard a single human sound?
Everything about this place bothers me.
No, there are some people blocking the road.
Enough of you are there.
Keep curing him, bro. It ain't gonna work. Oh yeah, I forgot to plug in the charger. There's another obelisk out here.
Come on.
This place is creepy. I don't like it.
No need to ride from here.
Conservatory. Yeah, no, this definitely isn't creepy at all. love the creepy village, man. So cool. Gotta love how the music stops too. So great. Love that. Please. Oh my gosh, that actually made me like jump a little bit. Nothing up here. Except for you, a trial. I wonder what trial this would be. Probably Odin's trial, yep. Odin's trial honestly seems kind of annoying when I think about it. Like, it seems like it would be annoying because none of the attacks do damage. Can I get out of here? I saw Torgal glowing and I was like, when the heck did that monster get there? Oh, there's more. Graveyard. The village can rest in peace now. Dude, if these offerings are just sitting at the graves, technically isn't Clive grave robbing? Not a good look for Clive.
Not a good look. Oh my god, I can throw it.
Oh yeah, I could take off this jacket now. It's getting hot. Any bleach enjoyers in chat? And I mean, like, the show, not, like, actual Bleach. Oh, gosh. Anyone watch the first episode of Part 2 today? Anyone except for me? Any other Bleach fans? Please? No one? Okay, dude. It's only me. Yeah. The first episode came out, I loved it. Waiting till the end, oh my gosh, you binge watchers, man.
Ready, go? Yeah!
I have so many friends that's just like, yeah, I just gotta watch it all in one go, and I'm just like, I couldn't wait that long.
Alright.
But I get it. Read it so you're not in a rush? Okay, that's understandable. That's fair enough, honestly.
Yeah.
I love Torgel. Bro, now I'm actually start. I didn't. I used him already, but I'm just starting to actually use him for like. Oh yeah, my controller. Let me plug that in. Should be good now. Yep, we're good. All right, charge in. In Pokemon, you literally go into a graveyard and rob them of everything, even their souls. Cool. I guess.
Calm before the storm.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge. Through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the late king's army. Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Oh boy, oh brother. Oh boy. Oh brother. Alrighty, let's do it. I don't got anything else to do. It's gonna be a while till we get that that arc, hell arc, because they haven't even. Dude, I can't wait for it though. It's crazy that like Bleach is actually back. It's not just gonna be this arc. That's actually crazy.
What the hell happened here? I dare not think. A stroke of good fortune, perhaps.
Bleach stays in the top three. I don't care.
I hope you're right. So do I.
Streets of Madness. Oh my gosh, it's just, it's so clean. It's never gonna get old. It's the best finishing move. It's just the best, it's supposed to be the finishing move, honestly. I've heard about that anime, but I've never delved into like the manga or the anime before. All right, what do we got here? Behemoth! Oh my gosh!
That's a behemoth.
Who would be mad enough to tame such a beast?
I think we all know who. That's not good.
Stand back.
Jeez. Alright, that's not gonna be enough. Wait, are we fighting it here and now? Oh my god.
Get up. Here it comes.
Jeez, that is like... This is one of the coolest behemoth designs I've ever seen. Easily.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Easily. Oh, you thought, buddy. Yep, I knew it. It's just like freaking world. And by you know, extension, just like Final Fantasy. You know what I mean. Okay. Oh my gosh, that's so much faster than I expected.
Let's try.
We don't have a thing to hide behind. Oh.
No. Stand back. I'll conjure a ward.
Are you sure it's gonna work against that?
Joshua.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, we're gonna have to do something about that, or we're gonna die.
Desperate times.
Clive, no!
Trust me. I'm your shield, remember?
What in the world is bro doing? Oh my gosh. Oh, this isn't good.
I think this might be a job for Ifrit!
Can we do it, though?
Why would you turn to him, brother?
This shit is peak, man. Holy crap.
That wasn't too bad.
That was just the beginning.
I don't even think we're half health right now. Yeah, let's go. All right, come on. Oh no. Oh no. I have PTSD. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. That is so fast, I guess. He's so... When his eyes glows when he's casting abilities is so cool. Okay, I kind of disagree, but whatever. Gotcha. Don't worry, bro. That isn't gonna kill you. This is, though. Wait. Bro, come on. Why can't I have my moment, man? Okay, dude. Whatever. It was perfect! What do you mean, L? That's not even my fault! Extinction? Oh, okay. Oh! Oh. Oh. Is that just always how it works for Behemoth? Is that like lore accurate? If he casts like that move, does he just die? Is that just the last, ditch decision?
Quickly, before we're cut off for good. If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal.
Yeah, I feel like...
We're almost there.
I feel like it knowing it could do those moves, there's no way it just accidentally kill itself like that. But the move's name was Extinction, so that's also something to think about. I love this game. Holy crap, it's just so much fun. It's literally like, it literally feels like the DMC5 director was like, let's put a little bit of all four characters from DMC5 just into one character. Like, I feel Nero, I feel Dante with the icon switching, I feel, what is it, V with Torgal and doing the commands and stuff. And then I feel Virgil, obviously, with Odin, like, just, like, so much references to just Virgil with Odin. It's great. And I love it. I love it. I don't know if there's gonna be, like, they're gonna do something like this again. I don't know. I definitely think I wouldn't be opposed to it. It's just, I don't know. If that's the case, I definitely think it should probably be after DMC 6. Oh my gosh, this music! Come on in! Okay, nothing else here. All right. Just making sure. Two pathways to go. Well, yeah, I aggroed the ones over. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of guys. Oh my. Did you see how far it reached? There were enemies all the way down the stairs over here that it hit. That thing's huge. I didn't know the radius for that was so big. That's literally bigger than Judgment Cut. And Judgment Cut's pretty big.
Don't get surrounded.
That's Phoenix? Jeez, really? Wrong button, but whatever. This works. Come on in, everybody. Oh my gosh. Okay. That ability sucks for, like, DPS, but man, roping in adds is so much fun. Roping in, like, minor adds is so much fun. Holy crap, that's actually great. This music definitely gives me like a, okay, we got some orcs who think they're him. Oh no, my worst enemy.
Not what I was expecting.
All right, well, first things first, I'm gonna do this. Walks in, limit breaks. Zantitsukens. You're annoying. I didn't even need to use Zantitsukin for you. That's disappointing, honestly. This way? This way, okay. Anything over here that I missed? Chest? Anything? Nope. Alright. Boom. Oh yeah, I should probably save real quick. I don't remember the last time I saved. How are we looking? We only need 2,000 or 1,500 more. Then we could swap out a Titan's ability with Giga Flare and get some DPS. Exactly. I'm explaining it to another person, but it's hard without actually using in-game structures as a form of measurement. Yeah.
Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
That's
then
fine.
We better move quickly.
Oh yeah, it's Odin's horse. Of course they'd make a statue. Whoa, what do you guys think you're doing here? Come here. Do y'all think you're him? Come here. Everybody come on in. That's annoying. Stop it. Why is it still there? It killed you! Oh.
Come on then. What are you waiting for?
Oh, that's not the right button. Oh well. Better next time, buddy. Open sesame.
Through the castle, then.
Oh, that's not creepy at all. This isn't creepy at all. Cool. Gotta go into the creepy king's creepy castle. Love it. Don't like it at all. Hate it. Rats everywhere, dude. I need to go here, so that means... Hold up, guys. I'll be right back. Will of the Lights. No Garuda's tornado semi-tracks enemies even if they teleport around it. Yeah. I think Garuda's thing... I haven't used Titans. Titan or Garuda or what is it? Bahamut's like ultimate. I think I've only used Phoenix, Odin, and Phoenix, Odin, and Shiva's. Actually, hold up. Let me try. Yeah, no, I've only used... Oh, wait, and Odin. Or was it Ramu's? All right, I've used Ramu's, Phoenix, Odin's, and Shiva's. I have not used Giga Flare from Bahamut yet. I have not used Earthen Fury yet, and I have not used Aerial Blast. I kind of watched some other people use them, and, like, that's cool, but, like... I think the one thing that turns me off of Garuda's thing is just the fact that, what is it? The fact that, like, Tornado blocks a lot of the screen. Oh, of course there's more. All yours, Torgo. The lightning rod orb and thing, it also counts ticks of damage done by Xanthotsuken. Yeah. I gotta figure out like a setup for lightning rod. I just like there are abilities that I like using too much that like I just can't figure like it's just not worth it. For me right now. We cannot allow it to spread. Gotcha. Stop doing that move. There we go. Finally. Third time's a charm, I guess. I don't know. section reminds me of high school. I don't know how to take that, honestly. I can take that like three different ways. Oh man, a chest lying here. There's no way enemies will spawn, right? Oh. Actually surprised me. No constant battles for survival to defeat an evil overlord. Jeez. What the f*** was that? Come on in, everybody. Join the party. Gosh, there's... I mean, I wouldn't have it any other way, to be honest. Having a bunch of enemies and just duking it out, that's great, and like, it's really fun in like games. It's giving me, I hope that, you know what I think, thought about? I hope they add a mode that's like a, I forget what it was called in DMC5, but it came with Special Edition, where it just added like a ridiculous amount of hoarded enemies, and I think it'd be cool if they did the same thing for this game. I think it was like Devil Knight mode, or like... something, I don't know.
Let's hope this works.
Oh no, another boss battle. Oh, two ninjas. Okay. Fun. Let's go. Come here. None of that. Woo! Okay, I got you. You did not like me murdering your brother. Come on. Yeah, nice. Gather right in front of me. Goodbye. Good dog, Toro. Alright, you guys literally can send anything. Oh no, one of these guys. I'm so afraid. He's catching this time. Oh, okay, that's a lot of guys. Gotcha. Ow, I dodged too early. Honestly, I thought he was gonna do that. It's just that easy. Almost there. Jeez, they don't end.
There's no end to them. The whole bloody army's here.
Stand back, Joshua. I'm summoning Ifrit.
Stop, Clive. You mustn't. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
No, I'd rather trust in my friends. Yeah, she's still got some power. And we got the Dragoon Prince here. Oh my gosh, he's him.
She's not alone.
Yeah, that is true. I have like almost 300k gil, and I'm just like not spending it on much.
Surprised to see us.
Yes, also, why are the frames dropping?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I would see repaid.
Prince Dion. It's good to see you well. So, okay, so this must be Ifrit.
So you don't completely lose your ability of the icon. I know it says, okay, it says in essence, but like, I figured that, one, you wouldn't be able to take the full icon because, you know, Benedicta could still turn into Garuda even though we took her essence, but she couldn't cast, like, her spells or anything. I guess she can't go into her, like, demi-icon form anymore because, she just casted ice magic there, so I guess it doesn't completely take away all your abilities. It just takes a big portion.
Your uncle bade me give you a message.
Or like half and half. I don't know. Something.
Listen to your heart. We'll guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all.
Thank you.
For everything, Your Highness.
Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundations, right?
Goots, what are you even doing here? What are you doing here?
Well said, Gav. We have work to do.
Alright. I'm gonna, one, save. Two, end the recording here.